This man has the hardest job in the world as he's a researcher located in Antarctica. And for this job, he needs to be able to withstand below freezing temperatures all day long. It's also so cold that almost any liquid will just instantly freeze within seconds. And even a towel like this will just freeze midair. With a salary of over $150,000 a year, would you take this job?
I just tried to pour myself a root beer. Didn't work out so well.